and welcome to the Simplicity Lifestyle Channel. My name is Psyche, and today is a special one. It's Queen's Bohemian Rhapsody, and would you believe I have never seen this through in its entirety? I know the picture of them silhouetted like the four piece, and a smoke going through and misty, and I've seen odd bits, but I've never actually sat down and watch the whole thing. Strange, but true. And now that we're ending 2021, I've decided that I'm going to sit down and actually watch this thing. And I know it's a masterpiece because it just is. I don't need to see the visuals. I just need to hear it. And it is phenomenal. But I think now it's time for all of us to sit together and watch it together. So, presenting Queen's Bohemian Rhapsody after the Psyche titles. Enjoy.
Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide, no escape from reality. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see. I'm just a poor boy, I need no sympathy. Because I'm easy come, easy go, little high, little low. Anyway, the wind blows, doesn't really matter to me. Mama just killed a man, put a gun against my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, but now I've gone and thrown it all away. Mama, ooh, didn't mean to make you cry.
Just a poor boy from a poor family, sparing his life. on this monstrosity.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go?
Bismillah,
no, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah,
we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah,
we will not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Let me go.
We'll not let you go.
Never let me go.
Mamma mia, mamma mia.
Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me. For me. For me.
It's just, I feel a little bit emotional. It's just genius. It's just genius. It's incredible. And when you think when that was made, it was even more far-reaching. It was just stunning. And I believe at the time, the record company were a bit funny about it being such a long song, and the radio stations were even more worried because it was just so long. It's like, do we play this thing? But it's just phenomenal. I mean, how many people can match that? How many bands can match that? How many artists can match that? There's only very few. And I've not seen any talent like that now at all. I mean, that is just staggering. And as I said, I've never seen it in its entirety. I've just seen the pictures of, you know, the four band members just looking up and it's sort of misty and black. But I've never sat down and I've never watched the video. And I don't think, I could just about hear my heart going boom, 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 boom. Whilst I was watching it, thinking, this is just incredible stuff. So I hope you liked that, because I found that really moving. And I always believe it doesn't matter when you see something, it's hopefully that you do get to see it. And no one has to rush for anything, because if you're meant to do it or meant to see it, it will happen. And my moment was now. And my journey on YouTube has taken me to some amazing places, as in knowing all these artists, and some I'd never even heard of, and some I'd heard of, but I didn't know what they'd done. So it's wonderful, truly wonderful. So I hope the Queen fans, in fact, everybody, like that, because it's just genius. So on that note, please subscribe. Please hit the notification bell. Bing, 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 bing. bing, bing. Please share and please thumbs up. And I'll say, if you want to treat me to a coffee or the station, please go ahead. All the links and description of it are in every video uploaded. And I have to say to the people who have supported me, there are really no words. There really are no words. And I'm so grateful, truly grateful, because if it wasn't for you, I just wouldn't be here, because it's a tough gig, but you know, and thankless tasks sometimes. People just want more without realizing how much you give for free anyway, and I do. So thank you to everyone who's been so supportive, and you know, we all keep in touch, and that's what's so wonderful. You know, I'm thinking of maybe I should have like a dating site or a friendship site, because the amount of friends that have, you know, come out of this channel is just, it's so inspiring, and it just gives me so much hope, because there's so many beautiful people out there. So yeah, you just make me so happy, because I see everything, and it's, you know, it's just wonderful. So thank you. So on that note, make sure you take care of you. More Queen will be coming, because they're going to be a fixture here. So much to go through. You take care of you, and I'll see you again soon. All my love to you. Bye.